Hello, ladies and gentlemen, LeapyFrog12 here. We're back again. I spent like 20 minutes on this thing, and it couldn't work. Like, watch. So I get a layer. I put this. I'll make it as big as I possibly can. I cannot see the thing. It's like not here. I'll make it bright red so you can see it. You should be able to see it. I cannot see this thing at all. I've been moving it around. It just doesn't show up. I made it as big as it possibly can. See, scale 300. 300, opacity's at 100%, so it's not, like, hidden. I can't find this thing at all. So I move it down to 0, 0. So you should show up, but it's not here! Stupid thing. It's not working. So, yeah. Next game mode we're gonna play is Demolition. My favorite game mode from Modern Warfare 2, and maybe Black Ops 2 as well, but I don't play it because it's... Ow. Ow. Yep, the game froze. The game crashed. Right as I started recording. Wow. Don't play Demolition, I guess. That was like that one video on a tutorial on how to get zombies in Black Ops 2. I wonder if I can find it on my phone. It was pretty funny.
Once that is complete and you've restarted your system, what you'll see on the loading screen in the corner of the left is a square icon. If you're on the PS4, it'll be the X button if you're on the Xbox, allowing you to play zombies in the beta. Yes, we have the zombies maps in the beta. All you have to do is press this button, and we'll show you what happens when we press it right now. This was on the PS4 during the PS4 beta. 3, 2, 1, let's go, zombies!
Bomb planted.
What the fuck?
Reaper. Ruined AIA.
Oh my lord. That was too funny. Alright.
Demolition.
Demolition! Let's try it.
Destroy the objectives.
Oh, that was so funny. Ah, too much.
UAV inbound.
I'm used to playing in every other Call of Duty. I think I just have to set it off right away. That is 14. Ooh, suppressed.
Bomb is armed.
Oh Lord, have mercy on my soul. That's why some people gave up on Demolition, because the singular spawn.
Ruined down.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound. Hostile Guardian in your AO. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Boom, I just saved us the game.
Hostile Hellstorm overhead.
Holy heck, man.
Hostile race in your AO.
Oh,
target down.
Wow.
The bomb has been planted. UAV inbound.
Whoa, I hit both this guy directly. Just too good is just too good. Are you
hostile RAPS deploy ship overhead?
It's a RAPS.
Threat neutralized.
Oh my god, that scares me.
UAV inbound.
It's hard, man. Are you?
We're up behind. Don't hold back.
These guys won't let me out of the spawn.
Be advised, hostile hellstorm inbound.
Move, move. Deji skill crit! I mean, there's like seven guys that are level 49 on the other team, man. Well, I mean, it's hard because, I mean, they just trapped me in the spawn. Ugh. Alright, so I'll try the sniper at this game, see how that works. And then after this, I think I'll end it and then try a different game mode. It's so weird, me playing like Advanced Warfare, such a high-res game on PS3, it's pretty slow. And then when you come onto here, it's like it keeps up with you. And all these high-tech games.
Protect the objectives.
Oh, shoot. Let's drop the bomb. I'm in phase! I don't even care. I'm in phase! Oh, baby! A wall run! No scope! Oh, baby! Oh, that's what you get. That was amazing. My first run with a sniper rifle. And then I just get a freaking no scope. What? Wait, what? I need to stay back instead of running in. I'm used to having the shotgun, that's why.
Bomb online. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Yeah, sniper's not really for me. I'm used to running gun and get up in this situation.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Ah!
Rider, KI.
Dig it.
Enemy spotted!
Hostile UAV spotted.
Showdown.
Friendly UAV inbound. Bomb is planted.
I meant to pick the shotgun. Oh well.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Tango.
Come on, you got it.
Bomb offline.
Battle team.
Go crouch, man. The John Cena sticks! No! No! The John Cena sticks killed my friend! Oh.
Hostile UAV above. Hostile UAV spotted.
No.
Down.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound.
Come on, don't die. No.
Lost that engagement.
I'd like
regroup and go again.
Not even half of a millisecond left on that thing. Are you kidding me? I literally had it. Wow. So lame.
Half time.
Half of a millisecond. Literally, this button wasn't half an inch shorter.
Eliminate the objective.
Half a centimeter.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
That's a kill.
That was pretty sick too, man.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike inbound. Hostile UAV incoming. Bomb deactivated.
Slowed him down.
Bomb active.
That's a kill.
Eyes on.
In the turn, sensors are capturing your objective. UAV MTL 50% check.
Bomb offline.
UAV priority request received. Rerouting.
Kill their Overwatch.
Incoming frag!
No! I think we need to plant that B.
Hostile UAV spotted. Be advised, hostile Hellstorm inbound.
Shot out.
Approaching TONR. Finish this. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Capture your objective.
Bomb planted. Bomb deactivated.
Wasted!
UAV MTL, PP.
Hostile UAV above.
Come on, somebody plant the bomb.
Bomb actually on priority request received. Reroute.
Incoming frag!
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. The bomb is planted.
How did you not die? Two shotguns.
Down.
Come on.
Bomb defused.
Spotted down. EKIA.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Oop.
Overwatch down.
Hostile UAV above.
Grenade!
Bomb planted.
Grenade! Move! Move!
Go down.
Scout.
Charges.
defused the bomb in front of like 14
people. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Spotter available. EKIA.
Come on, stop watching me plant the bomb.
Bomb is armed.
Incoming frag!
Bullseye.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Gravity sticks. I mean, the John Cena sticks.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound.
Oh my god, he got me while I was on the wall. Deji skill quit. None of my teammates know what they're doing, dude. That's the only thing that sucks, is that if you don't have good teammates, the game sucks. So, I mean, I'm the only one... I mean, of course, I'm not the only one planting, but I mean, I'm pretty much the only one playing the objective. Everyone else is just running around getting killed. How much time we're at? We're 22 minutes. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna end it there. So, I hope you enjoyed that video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and...